song is called Marshall Soul. It's we wrote it for my grandfather. He's a he was a World War II veteran, fought in the Pacific War, and very eccentric dude. So this song is a conglomeration of different things that he used to say and things that he used to do. With your military boots and your flowing beard, you kept fashion weird. There wasn't a thing about the island you didn't know. With your 45-pound pack on that bull but broken back, you'd say count your blessings, at least we're not under attack by the honorable Japanese. At least I'm not shooting at you. You taught me that iodine hurts like hell in an open hand wound. You taught me not to cry. Jump into the salon. You talk about the war and history, and you did it well. You told a tale that pierced us to the core. The situation was real dire. Machine gun fire. 8 months in a foxhole, and the invasion of Cortez told. In a company of 200. Not shooting at you anymore. Oh no. Listen, not shooting at you anymore. Listen, not shooting at you. Ooh, 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 ooh. Well, you only sang a few tunes, but I remember them well. One goes like this. Adios, muchacho. Compañero de mi vida. Adiós, muchacho. Compañero de mi vida. In a company of 200, only 18 came home, but one of them was my grandpa, Marshall Soule. Thank you. Thank you.